You're welcome.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? Introducing tonight's fighters. In this corner, weighing in at 134 pounds, the top-ranked boxer in all of Rhode Island, Deirdre Action Jackson.
I think every Italian in Quahog is here.
Yeah, go white girl! Hey, yo, you get your grinder on my grinder.
And in this corner, weighing in at 130 pounds, it's the ovarian barbarian and the breast of all time. Let's put our hands together for Quahog's own Lois Griffin!
Okay, here's the rule. No getting below the belt. No rabbit punches, no name calling, no making trouble for unconventional couples who want to adopt babies. Because you know what? They ain't getting the good babies anyway. Okay, have a fun fight. Ding, ding.
You think you're tough? Well, let's see what you got.
Shoestring budget. You never gave up then, and you're not giving up now. Because you're the toughest woman I've ever met. And if there was a Hall of Fame for hearts, yours would be the biggest one in the whole damn building.
Peter, you're in the wrong corner.
Ah. All right, Lois, you listen to me, and you listen good. Damn it!
Shut up! Everybody, shut up! This took a lot of courage!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, here we are at round six, the round that Deirdre Jackson predicted she'd kill Lois Griffin. What do you think, Floyd? Is she going to make good on that promise?
A broken promise is a lot like a child's pinwheel. You have to be yourself, or at least within the confines.
All right, well, let's see what's going on in the ring. Finish this.
One, two.
Lois, stay.